So as you can see, lots going on around me right here. It's been a busy week as our animal care team has been prepping, getting ready to go for these cats coming in. So, you know, a whole bunch of stuff, kind of initial prep, making sure we've got enough food and litter, water, and that kind of stuff in, really getting the rooms clean. So we had to move some cats and make sure, get them in the same room so we could all have these guys together when they got here. Now that we've got that done, of course, the cage is beautifully set up. We've got our toys for each cat, all of that stuff. And then our animal care workers are getting them safely into their home. But beyond that, you know, just a lot of making sure things are clean and ready to go for these guys.
So North Bay at that point reached out to us and said, yes, actually we do. We have lots of cats and we're planning a transfer with Guelph Humane Society in the coming weeks. And we would love for you guys to be a part of that. So THS was very fortunate to be able to partner up with those two groups, and we moved, I think, almost 70 cats south. So we ended up with about 30 new kitty friends. Start to finish, there was probably 5 or 6 different organizations involved in sending all of these cats south to us, which is amazing. So when we sort of are able to partner up and work together with different organizations, different groups in different parts of the province and different parts of the country, we're able to sort of make these high volume transfers happen, which is great. It expands our life-saving capacity and brings lots of adoptable friends here to Toronto.
How long do you think it'll take for all of the cats that have come in today to have their exams?
So we aim for about half an hour per cat. If they're unhealthy, it takes us a little bit longer. So we're gonna get to them right away this afternoon and tomorrow. And hopefully if they're healthy, they'll be ready for adoption in a few days after they've been spayed and neutered, have their vaccines, and then a health check to say they're good to go.